The idea of this event is that the students who are doing their studies in various semesters in different branches, they are not only studying in the classroom, doing experiments in the lab, but also creating some solutions to known problems. And the idea of this event is that those projects done by students at various levels are showcased, both in the form of hardware and in the form of software. The education is not complete till the application to problems faced by society in general are addressed. So this is a part of training. Ultimately, all students will be doing a job somewhere or doing their own work. And this will help them to work in a team to find solutions to the problem.